This video is sponsored by RunJS. RunJS is a JavaScript playground for your desktop. I like it, and you're going to see me using it in coming JavaScript tutorial videos often. Welcome to WebStarPress. If I want a quick JavaScript boilerplate, I go to VS Code, create HTML file, create JavaScript file, link JavaScript file in HTML document and use it. Or I can use terminal that is inside VS Code. Or I can open up DevTools in web browser and start typing in it. But that is a hassle, time-consuming, and it involves CLIs, consoles, code editors, file management, boring console.log, and whatnot. If you are not a fan of consoles, CLIs, and in-browser code editors, I have got an app suggestion for you. It supports TypeScript, Babel transpilation, Node and browser APIs, Node module imports, and more. It's the RunJS that is available for Mac, Windows, and Linux as a desktop app. JavaScript playground for your desktop. Explore JavaScript. Access Node and browser APIs. Babel and TypeScript support. NPM integration. This is RunJS. Using JavaScript can be as simple as writing plain text. Explore and experiment with JavaScript and TypeScript. Visualize your ideas and get instant feedback as you type. For example, we have got two panels in RunJS, left side panel and right side panel. Here we type the code, and at the right side, we get instant feedback. It's a live feedback as you type with per line results that makes it super clear what your code is doing. Here is another object. And this is output for this object. Here is another one, and in front of it, the output is displayed. And this one. Best part about it, we do not need console.log here. You get the output, warning, or errors as you type. Here we declared an array. And this is the output for that array. Here we are accessing items in array, and this is the output. We declared an object here, and this is its output. A cleaner experience if you want to experiment or debug your code. We can work in multiple tabs in this program. Press this plus icon, and we have got another tab. This app can help you practice JavaScript like no other app. Let me give you some examples. These are like tricky JavaScript statements. Experiment with code or debug quickly in this app. Now imagine if you have to try all of this code in console. Or in a code editor, you cannot do it there as quickly, easily, and visually as we can do it here, right? New tab. Now, here is another amazing feature. NPM integration makes trying out new libraries quick and easy. Babel and TypeScript support enables you to write modern, up-to-date syntax. You can install any package from NPM and use it here. To install a package from NPM, go to Tools and then click at Manage NPM Packages. I have already installed Async, Axios, Lodash, Moment, TypeScript, UUID packages. To install a new package, search for package and install it. It's that easy. If I search for React here, I will get suggestions for the package. I can click at Add to install that package. So I have got Axios, Lodash, Moment here. Now how can we use these NPM packages? Let's use Lodash. Lodash makes JavaScript easy by making it hassle-free to work with arrays, numbers, objects, strings, and such. To use Lodash, simply import the package and use it. RunJS has its own node underscore modules folder. And it installs NPM packages there. If I hover over Lodash, we can see its installed location, and it's in RunJS folder, and then node underscore modules folder, then lodash. Here is this users array with three objects in it. We have three users with different ages. Lodash allows us to sort arrays easily. So let's sort by age. Let's sort these objects by age in this array by using lodash in RunJS. Here array has been sorted. Age 28, 26, 32. And here after the sorting, 26 first, 28 after that, and after that, 32. Let's use another popular package. New tab. Moment is a time and date library with lots of great features and utilities related to time and date manipulation. To import moment package, we can use a variable called moment and then require moment. Or simply use import statement. Import moment from moment. And then we'll have document require statement. Now we can manipulate date and time in many ways by using moment. For example, moment.format will give us this. And if I use date format, I will get something like this, and so on. Here is some days difference. This is time from now or to now. So if you have to work with any package, test any package, debug anything, just load it in RunJS and do your thing. No console log, no page reload, no distractions. Copy code from docs, throw here, play with it, learn faster and work faster. Instead of importing moment package, we can also require it. This will also work. We have another package that is Axios. Import Axios like this. We declared a variable named Axios, and then we have required Axios. Or we can also import it. Import Axios from Axios. Now we can make an API request right here. From this endpoint, we have got this result. If I change this endpoint, we will receive different results. I can see from left and right panels which line at the left side is generating this output. We extracted data from response. We can also log response here, that is this one, with status code and headers. New tab. Similarly, we can just use fetch API straight away. This is our endpoint, and this is the response. And also, RunJS has got themes. Click at themes, choose your favorite style and apply. You can increase, decrease font size. You can manage environment variables, manage NPM packages. You can format code. You can set working directory. You can find and replace code in it. You can open files, save files, and more. I am using pro version for RunJS, but even if you use its free version, it will boost your learning speed and debugging capability a lot. Free version will not stop you working in it efficiently. Paid version has got more features. So if you want to know what a piece of JavaScript code will do quickly, RunJS is a good replacement for all those CLIs, consoles, and code editors. It's a safe and clear environment to practice JavaScript code and see the solution in real time. Simple and clear sandbox to tinker with JavaScript before writing it for real environment. I will use this app to create JavaScript and TypeScript tutorials in coming videos. Let me know in comments if you like this app. Which code editor or app do you use to practice JavaScript and to debug JavaScript code? RunJS website is runjs.app. Go check it out, RunJS, download it, and use it to boost your productivity. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.